No formula, just mommy's healthy, natural breast milk.
Yummy.
Her whole face just got swollen like this overnight.
Mm-hmm. No fever. Glenn's normal. Missing her vaccination dates.
We're not vaccinating.
Grub it.
Think they don't work?
I think some multinational pharmaceutical company wants me to think they work. Pad their bottom line. Mm.
May I?
Sure.
Grib it. Yeah, all natural, no dyes is a good business. All natural children's toys. Toy companies, they don't arbitrarily mark up their frogs. They don't lie about how much they spend on research and development. The worst that a toy company could be accused of is making a really boring frog.
Gribby.
You know another really good business? Teeny tiny baby coffins. You can get them in frog green, fire engine red. Really. The antibodies in Yummy Mummy only protect the kid for 6 months, which is why these companies think they can gouge you. They think that you'll spend whatever they ask to keep your kid alive. Want to change things? Prove them wrong. A few hundred parents like you decide they'd rather let their kid die than cough up $40 for a vaccination. Believe me, prices will drop really fast.
Gribbit.
Tell me what she has.
A cold.
Dr. Cuddy, great outfit.
What are you doing back here? Patient?
No, hooker. Went to my office instead of my home.
Just means something other than MS. So, what are they telling us?
The immune system is working?
Right. He has an infection in his brain.
What about sex?
Well, it might get complicated. I mean, we work together. I'm older, certainly, but maybe you like that.
I meant maybe his neurosyphilis.
Nice cover.